Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode here on Duly Noted. We're back in the Westport Independent. This is episode 4. And if you remember, we just got a letter from Romoval Industries. They're a little mad about a story that we posted, but you know what? I think I stirred up some trouble, and every now and again, that's what a newspaper has to do. So let's keep doing it. Let's get our, Yeah! Bomb! What? Police leads witch hunt after bombing. Why witch hunt? It's a bomb! That's not a witch hunt. You're like, yeah, we gotta find this bomber. Witch hunt! Witch hunt! That people just hate bombs! I love bombs! I can't even make them! Tragedy struck yesterday as a bombing occurred during a political rally in the Western District. Casualties are still unconfirmed, but several people were injured. In response, the police have brought in several local political groups for questioning. Despite claims of having alibis, all of the arrestees remain in custody. We're gonna delete that last part. Price of root vegetables expected to take a rise this year. Who gives a shit? Greatly improved medical care in state hospitals thanks to new regulations. Oh, government-funded study claims that medical care has greatly improved. No. A new study claims that the state of local hospitals has improved over the last few months. It states that medical services have improved since the hospital administration fee doubled earlier this spring. Oh my god. The government medicals. Oh, man. Let's go with that for now. I know people aren't going to want to hear that the price doubled. 28 people arrested for protesting. I bet we have a better title for that, and it sounds like this. Police stop rebel riot in progress. 28 people were arrested in the protests near Warren Berth Park. The rally was against the public culture bill, which will come into force later this year. The situation took a violent turn as the protesters resisted arrest by arriving officers. The protests ceased after police backup arrived. I like that. And you know what? That's all okay with me as long as I change the title to Police Stop Rebel Riot in Progress. The rally was against the public culture bill, which will come into force later this year. Let's take that part out. How about that? I like that. I like that a lot. That is going to go to Anne. Okay, President protects Westport citizens against rising terrorism. President isolates the North while leaving everyone else to fend for themselves. President protects Westport citizens against rising terrorism. In last night's press conference, the president discussed the safety of Westport's inhabitants. During the conference, he discusses how rebel activities cause harm to the public. The northern suburbs have been hit worse due to their loyalty to our party, he stated. To ensure safety, government-funded guards will be placed by the district's border. Sounds good. Please, sir, I cannot bring myself to- Phil? What? You're so loyalist, why can you not write that? What if I do this? Then can you write it? There you go, Phil. I need you to come around. Phil, you're my man, Phil. You're my man. Frank, what have I got for you? Movie star caught drunk. There you go, Frank. Government burns books I still don't want to do. I like bomb. Bomb, 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 bomb. That goes to Julie, bomb, 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 bomb. And then medical care goes to Frank. See, I think all of these stories are really gonna hit home. These ones. I mean, listen, the movie star car driving drunk and claims he was tired is a good story. And I know the, who is it? The fucking North is gonna eat that shit up. They're like celebrities. Oh, blah, 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 blah. But I don't give two shits what the North thinks. So you know what I'm gonna start with? No, you know what? We'll do the bomb first. Then he protects against terrorism, because people are going to be like, bombs! What can I do about bombs? Oh, he's protecting against terrorism. Look, it says right there. And then that's it. And we're just, boom, we're on it. Then we'll do this, and then we'll do the riot. Marketing. This is all going to South, man. The South eats this shit up. We're going to sell so much in the South. Ready? Watch this shit. This is going to explode. Oh.
Anne, are you okay? You seem quieter than usual.
What? Oh, no, I'm fine. Just, well, me and Michael had a bit of a fight last night. He's been suggesting that perhaps I should stay at home after the paper shuts down, and I keep telling him how that won't work. It's not like the pay he gets from the factory is gonna be enough to keep all three of us afloat.
I know that feeling. I'm not sure how I'll make a living after this place either.
Phil, no offense, but if there's anybody here who has the least to worry about, it's you. You're all Mr. Moneybags compared to the rest of us with your inheritance.
It's not that easy for me either. Sure, I could probably survive on it for at least a little bit, but most of it has already gone to John's medical bills. It'll only be a matter of time before I need to find something else.
Oh, Phil. Phil, why didn't you come to me, Phil? I'll help. I can help. I like you. I like you, Phil.
Boom! Look at that popularity! I knew it. I knew my paper would sell.
I'm gonna take a challenge here. I'm gonna sell to the North this time. We're gonna sell out the North. President struck by a tomato. What? We already printed that. Rebels influence Westport papers. New president statue planned for Central. Government wastes. Okay. New president statue planned for Central Westport. Today, the government announced a new statue president for Liberty Square in Central Westport. Don't worry about the cost. It's a beautiful symbol of our strength and unity, claims the officials overseeing its construction. There you go, Anne. All right. Here we go. I like this one. President uses new biography to improve upon his own. All right. New presidential biography promises the true story of his rise to power. Today, the president's new biography, The Will and Preservance. Today, the president's new biography, The Will and Perseverance, was released. The biography has been said to be the most faithful retelling of the president's path into politics. So far, however, has received some mixed criticism regarding his factual accuracy. In the biography, the president takes credits for several reforms made by his predecessors.
There you go, Julie.
I already forget the other shit that they like. Hold on, I can proceed to check out and then come back. Industrial. They like industrial. Factory explosion shakes Eastern District. That's industrial. Romoval factory blown up by rebel bombs. Yes. Tragedy struck last... Oh, my God, a factory. Tragedy struck last night as a local factory exploded in the Eastern District. Several were left injured and casualties already number in the hundreds. Holy shit. This is front page. Romoval management claims that this was due to an accident involving chemical compounds. Police believe otherwise with suspicions of rebel involvement. I wish I could take out the word otherwise. Police have suspicions of rebel involvement. Phil, man, that's all you. And then finally, construction company. Yeah. Accused of hiring illegal immigrants. Westport Contractors, a safe haven for foreign criminals. Construction company Westport Contractors faces accusations of hiring illegal immigrants. The accusations were leveled by various clients of the company who complained about sloppy workmanship and language issues. As a result, the company is to be audited by government officials. Cross that out and put that in. Look at that. That is all. Look at this. Ready? Proceed to layout. The bomb. Fucking. That's front page. Look how industrial that is. Then we go new statue, then we go that, and then we go that. Look how industrial that is. Marketing. Boom. Market that to the north, and then market that to the west, and then a little bit in the east, and a tiny bit on the south. Look at that. You ready? You ready for how much this is gonna fucking explode up north? All right, they're gonna eat this shit for breakfast. They're gonna be mixing this paper in with their mini wheats.
Look, I'm all for appreciating the arts, but honestly, it feels like we're throwing away tax money on the president's ego.
I know. Isn't it enough that people are losing their jobs and homes in the recession? We don't need to get spit in our faces, too.
Both of you are overreacting. Yes, the city's in a bad place, but that's why we need to work on cleaning it up and raising people's spirits.
And you think people will feel better by this huge stroke to the president's ego? That's bullshit, Phil, and you know it.
Shut your fucking mouth, Frank. I don't pay you to sit in there and smoke. Phil, I do, because he went to college. He deserves to sit in there and smoke. You don't.
Boo! Yes!
We are so popular, selling all kinds of money. Get the writers in here. Come on, we're gonna throw a party. We are gonna throw a party. Woo! That's right. Which one's more full?
Neither. They're both empty.
I'm wasted. You guys are my favorite writers in the world. You do so much hard work. I love you. Okay. Oh my God. Look at that popularity. We are almost as popular as can be. We're the best. Yes. And I've got no mail today. I got no death threats. Boom, 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 ka-choo. We are just rocking it. That is the end of the fourth part of the Westport Independent, next time we see if we can get that popularity meter maxed out. And that's what we're gonna do. So I hope to see you there for it, because it's gonna be awesome. As always, thank you very much for liking, commenting, and subscribing. I read all of those comments. And of course, I love seeing a big like bar, and I like seeing that subscriber count go up. So if you want to help that count go up and you've already subscribed, you could help out by sharing this video. If you have someone that you think might enjoy it, maybe you're a big Achievement Hunter fan, you have friends who are Achievement Hunter fans, and you're like, hey, you know that Jeremy guy from Achievement Hunter? Well, he's got this other channel. Why don't you check it out? And then, you know, we'll get some traffic moving over here and we'll get some cool stuff going on. So thank you for stopping by, everyone, and I will see you next time. Bye, everybody. I don't have a fucking... What do I... Why did you bring me? Oh my god, my spear! Alright. Got him with that one. Ah! Oh, I'm out of spears! Oh! Oh my god!